JWH-161 is a cannabinoid derivative that was designed by Dr. John W. Huffman's team as a hybrid between the dibenzopyrin classical cannabinoid drugs and the novel indole derivatives, in an attempt to unravel the differences in their binding modes to the CB1 receptor. While retaining structural elements from both families, JWH-161 has a CB1 key of 19.0 nm, although it was found to be slightly weaker than THC in animal tests.